In this video, you know what is a password reset disk and how to create it. If you forget the password of your computer, you can reset it with a password reset disk to access your account on a local computer. There are some limitations that cannot be ignored before we create it. The password reset disk can only be created before you forget or lose the password because it requires the password in creation. If you have more than one user account on the same computer, you should make reset disk for each of them. The Windows password reset disk can only be used on the same computer that you created before. Okay, after knowing what is a password reset disk, it's time to create it. Insert the USB into your PC and ensure it is detected. Open Control Panel and click User Accounts. Choose Create Password Reset Disk. Wait for the Forgot Password Reset appears and select Next. Choose the USB in the window. Type the current password and hit Next to continue. After creating it, you can utilize it at the login interface. What if you forgot the password before making a password reset disk? Don't worry, we could choose a more advanced and effective method to achieve. Now let's see how to make a Windows password reset disk with this software called AOMEI Partition System Professional. Click Tools at the top toolbar and select the Reset Windows Password option. A notice will appear to guide you to create a WinPE bootable media. Choose Next. Three ways can be used to create bootable media based on Windows PE. Here I choose USB. The USB flash drive requires to be formatted in this step, and all the data will be erased. Please make a backup if you need. You need to enter BIOS to change boot order and then boot from the USB. After booting, you'll come to the interface of AOMEI Partition Assistant. Select the system and click Next. Select the target account and choose Reset Account Password. Click Next. Set the new password and reboot the computer. Then you can access your account with the new password. AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional is a trusted password reset tool. It helps you when password reset disk is not prepared beforehand. Its Reset Windows Password feature will create a bootable media. You just need to boot from it and reset password. Simply hit the link in the description to download the free edition of AOMEI Partition Assistant, and you may consider upgrading to Pro Edition later. This software allows users to create a reset disk on any Windows computer, but can be used among different PC. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.